The tragic impact of Japanese balloon bombs in World War II. During World War II, 6 Americans were tragically killed on U.S. soil due to Japanese balloon bombs. These bombs were sent to the U.S., with most being destroyed by the military or landing harmlessly. However, one bomb lodged in a tree near Bly, Oregon, proved deadly. When a young girl attempted to remove it, the bomb detonated, killing her, the local church minister's wife, and 4 children.